The emblems were taken down. The symbols were burned. The regime and all its power had perished with the rest. Nothing remained. But what ends when the symbols shatter?